normally when we see you on holiday, you're part of a show or you're relaxing or something, but you're working in this.
How's
this happened?
I don't know. When I got offered the job, they actually did say to me, like, they said to me, right, so, you know, you're going to go away to a hotel and enjoy yourself. It's going to be in the sun. That's what they said to me.
So you thought that's all you were going to be doing?
Well, that, yeah, that's what I got
told. Having a holiday.
Yeah, I got told it was false, yeah. But I still enjoyed it.
And where did the penny drop?
Pardon?
Where did the penny drop?
Probably the bellboy outfit.
As soon as I put the bellboy outfit on, I knew that it was going to be grief. Yeah.
I have to say I've seen you in some hats, but that's not my favourite.
No, it's not.
Pain.
Right, is it?
And also, I think you need to change your attitude in that face.
I know.
That's not the greeting face. Well,
I don't think I was happy doing that job. I did get promoted, by the way.
I tell you what, though, when I watched that first bit of film, you and Spencer seemed to have a lot of frostiness between you. Did you clash?
We did clash, but I think it's because we're from like different sort of areas. You know, he's from Chelsea, I'm from Essex, and I feel like we just sort of
head on.
Yeah. Basically, yeah. And but we come out better friends from it.
His mum and dad actually run a really posh hotel.
They do, yeah.
So he's got a bit. Yeah.
Did you think he was lording it over you all a bit then?
I think he tried to, but I put him in his place. You know what I mean? He thought he was powerful, and then he met me, and then he was like, all right. You know what I mean?
But like you said, you did become good friends after it, didn't you?
Yeah, no, we did. I felt like. Like you said, we was clashing at first and stuff, but I feel like by the end of it, we come out as good mates. So
and he's
good.
Competitive, isn't he? And it was actually a competition.
I think we're both really competitive people, but I think he was always trying to compete against me, but it didn't work for him. It was good.
I heard down the line that it took you, a lot of muster to keep your eye off the girls.
Yeah.
There's a lot of very attractive girls.
I've done really well, though. You're not supposed to fraternise
with the customers.
Yes.
Well, no, honestly, when you watch the show, you'd be very proud of me. Like, there was some situations, obviously, but... I didn't go to the full extent, do you know what I mean? I didn't do that. I'm not like that, do you know what I mean?
What's first base?
Like,
kissing. Did you kiss anyone?
You'll see, you know what I mean? You'll see.
Oh. Kissing the bellboy. As you've been kissing the guests, am I to assume then that you are currently single?
I am currently single, yeah. I'm going to put myself in a ban from relationships and stuff like that for about 2 years, so...
Oh, really?
A ban? Let's qualify this. Relationships, so you mean actually committing to somebody but not the rest of it?
Yeah, I just feel like I've been in relationships the past 4 years, well, pretty much all my life, really. And I feel like I need to just, like, step back and just, like...
Focus
on my career.
Properly step away, like, be celibate.
Well, yeah, it was celibate. Is that when you don't...
You're going to make me explain this to you, are you?
Is that when you don't do that with someone?
No, don't do that! Don't do that on daytime television.
I was just playing.
So, yes, it's when you don't indulge in any kind of physical contact.
I mean, I'm not like that anyway, you know? It's not happened for a long time, but, I mean, that's like saying I'm going to quit drinking. I'm a 27-year-old boy, you know? I'm going to...
Well, if you're stepping away from relationships, then, but not for the other thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know.
Now, Spencer, he hasn't stepped away. He's engaged now, isn't he?
I know, he's engaged, yeah.
So did he give you any relationship advice, or...?
Not really. I don't think I'll take advice from Spencer. I mean, I know, like, he's married up and all that, and but, I mean, I suppose he's a bit older than me as well. He's, like, 30, so, you know what I mean?
Ancient.
So, basically, you're gonna have no-strings-attached flings, is that what you're saying, instead of...
A full-on
relationship.
Yeah. I just feel like to be in a relationship for me is quite a lot of work. It's like a big job itself. You know.
Joey, that is going to be alien to you.
Alien, yeah.
It's going to be alien to your habits. So that brings us to aliens, because Kim was on earlier on. Do you believe in aliens?
I mean, a little bit, I suppose. I believe in spirits. Are they aliens? I mean, we're aliens, aren't we?
Have you ever had a kind of experience where you've thought, like Kim was talking, she, you know, saw what they believe was a UFO? Have you ever seen anything like that?
Don't know, really. I mean, I went sugar up the other night, I saw an alien, I think, in there. I don't think I've seen a physical alien with five eyes, do you know what I mean?
No.
You've never seen a spaceship. You've never seen anything in the sky and thought, what's that? Or...
Yeah, but normally it's like a plane or a star, and I'm just skitzing. Like, have you ever seen an alien?
I think I've just have.
Wait, I think I'm an alien, generally.
Yeah, you are an alien. Like
but for
been,
real?
Yeah, I feel like I've been on the... There's one point in my life, right, I can't explain it, I told the lady the other day, And I feel like I was on top of the clouds once, but I don't know if it's a dream.
Was alcohol involved?
I don't know, when I was a kid. I was a child, I was nine.
Oh, OK.
So you think somebody might have taken you off for a little while?
Yeah, to the clouds, and I was just looking down. I remember thinking, what's going on down there?
And even they sent him
that
back
to your parents.
Yeah. They got rid of me straight away.
Like, whoa!
doing this hotel programme, do you, now when you go on holiday, will it make you behave differently in hotels? Have you had like a bit of a, you know,
lesson?
It's hard work, isn't it?
It is hard work. It is. I'll definitely give credit to all the bellboys out there. Respect, you know what I mean? I give credit to people working hotels in general.
They work hard.
It's a very hard job. If I was to ever do it again, I wouldn't be able to do it as good as I done it last time.